What's up guys, it's your friend neighbor Zeke and Ox, and welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to be playing Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Yeah, so as you can see here, I've already completed 4% of my game. Well, I actually did record it, but then I sort of lost those files for some reason. Yeah, so let's continue now. So yeah, see you there then. Yeah, so guys, I just finished a few missions in Havana. I need to go to the exclamation mark on the map. You can see it there. I need to go there. You know what? I'm gonna take down these guys. Wait. Yep, here he comes. Oh, sorry. That's it, out of here, my boy, out of here. That's the thing I love about Assassin's Creed. You can literally run over all the places. There's no limit to where you go, except a few things. Then still, this is much more than enough. Can I synchronize? Okay, not necessary. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Never mind. Oh shit, I actually lost some health. Fine. Let me see if I can buy anything. Oh yeah, I just got the crystals. Can I get a sword though? Guys, I don't know if you can hear it, but then tons of crackers are bursting outside. That's because of Diwali right now, so please don't mind that. Okay, I'll save up for this. I know it's a lot to ask for, but then that's alright, doesn't matter. Ammunition, sword sets, pistol sets, fire blunderbuss, there's katana 500, I wanna save it for the sword. Let's go. I need the crab. Yes. I mingled with the crab and now I walk away. Walk away in peace. See, that's what I'm talking about. He literally runs through the hardest and most impossible places to reach by a normal human. Like for this, for example. Okay, it's not necessary. Fine. I reached my... Oh, this guy, yeah. Yeah, so I reached, like... Wait,
good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
I'll talk to you guys once.
Edward? Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Quite a coup, I must say!
Oh!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
Dude, that was close!
We'll catch up on it. Later.
Dude, he almost exposed me!
Very punctual, Duncan. This way.
Dude, he almost exposed me!
Here he is.
I'll tell you
both Templars and assassins
story behind
have suffered over
what
a decade.
Actually happened.
I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
Oh,
according to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Okay, I need to follow this.
Such a fuss over one man.
Guy.
Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
It seemed to that. The observatory.
Okay, so what it is that
its worth is without measure.
I reached Vanna and my mission was to get to these guys, I guess. Loriano Torres. Yeah. So I need to get to this guy. So that's my assassination, yeah. So
I was not.
Once I got here,
too many.
I told them. Let me tell you from the beginning. Is that I'm a pirate. I killed an assassin and took his clothes. And but then the guy who asked for me didn't know my face, but he told that he recognized me if he saw the suit I wore. Means the assassin suit.
I feel it too.
So by using the suit. I got their trust, and now they think that. Oh god.
Assassins!
Now they think that.
They're on the rooftops!
Now they think that I am the assassin. I mean, yeah. I'm Duncan Walpole. That's what his name is, the assassin name. Oh god, stop reloading! God, I suck with the pistol. Oh god. Pistol, shoot him! Shoot, please, please. Oh god, I don't have time. Oh god, I don't have time. I need to save him. God, dude, come on. The old fool can't fight for himself. Okay, whatever.
Assassins!
Oh, is this option? Never mind.
They're on the rooftops!
And screw the man. Screw the pussy.
Don't expect mercy.
Watch the street and alley.
Oh god, run, I need to defend this guy. Okay, never mind. Move along. Oh, that's it. Anyone else? Oh god, where's the old guy? God, I gotta go back. Shoot. I gotta catch up. Let's go. I'm here, mate. That's it. Stop him, mate. Let's go to chase him on.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
You're fast, my boy, you're fast. But not fast enough. The assassin himself. Let's go.
back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
See him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
Let's see. Set on all sides by our enemies, we must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail quickly.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, return myself a governor. With my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
This is mission complete. A man they called the Sage. Yes, I got 1,000 guys. I need only 1,300 or something so for my one man and the sword. Okay, let's. Do the side mission. Stay up. It's safer. God.
From the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Start. Okay,
God, shake me for this pittance.
At the next mission.
1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that would be. Sell that to the right person, I'd be the richest pirate. Privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to. Private.
Okay, so we gotta locate the warden. Thank you. really there, guys. Whoa, that's scary.
Basta ya!
What is your true name? It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Me and Colonel Paul's Pissoff.
Where is this Sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to save
your
treasure.
Oh, dude, it's wandered.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
Okay, guys, this is the end of this video, so... yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. It was very fun, so thank you guys. Like, share, and smash the subscribe button. Also, tap the notification bell to stay notified for more Assassin's Creed videos. So, thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.